We used to work together. Yeah. Friends at first. Then, of course, one thing led to another and we started dating, and before we knew it, we were engaged and getting married.
We actually were living in a home here in Midland, and one, it was very small and looking for something a little bit different, and we decided to look at expanding our family and having this little guy here. And when we chose to do that, we of course knew that we were going to need additional room in our house, or a bigger house and so forth. So we started looking around and trying to figure out what we wanted to do, and when we ended up coming out and visiting with the group at Betenbough, we felt that that was actually the right place and time to be able to find. It was the right area, it was the right place of where we felt that we could continue to grow our family as well as our lives, and continue living here in Midland.
I like the people, the interaction. They were very helpful, not, you know, pushing you away or, okay, well, let's go look at this first. It was more about what felt right for you at the time and what you wanted. It wasn't just what they wanted. They asked you all sorts of questions and made sure that you found the right home for you and your family.
Yeah, it wasn't, they did not pressure us in any way, shape. I mean, it was very calm and very understanding with our situation of what was going on. I think that the people was one, but the model homes themselves were just, they took us around and showed us some different homes, and that ended up making it a whole lot easier to make the decision of what we wanted to do. Yeah. She was pregnant, and of course our son was going to school at the time, but she ended up getting sick to the point that she had to be admitted in the hospital. And then, of course, he came and he was born prematurely. We felt a little bit overwhelmed with our personal situation of what was going on with her health and the health of the baby, that and also the home buying process. However, when we reached out to the girls at the office, they seemed to explain the process of what was going on. You know, they made everything feel very easy and took a lot of that stress away from us, that we did not have to worry about the home. It was still going to be continue going in the process it needed to be in, and allowed us to be able to focus more on our family. And at the same time, we knew that we had additional people there who were concerned about us and were praying for us as well, to make hopefully things were to have a good outcome.
Yeah. Oh, we love it. It's nice, everybody's friendly. You walk down the street and you get a greeting, a hi, or just a sense of actually knowing who your neighbors are. Yeah. Out here.
And yeah, and we also feel safe out here. It feels, you know, it's new. Everybody's excited about living out here. We want to keep it in a very friendly environment for everybody who's going to live out here. So ultimately, we all have the same end of mind of what we want to do. And I think that's what makes living out here very pleasant for us, and very makes me feel good whenever I have to travel for work, that I know that my family's going to be very well taken care of because of the neighborhood that we live in. To me personally, that was the day that I felt that we had accomplished a lifetime goal that we had set for both Christina and myself and even our family, that we could come in and get keys to a brand new home that we knew was gonna be ours, that we can grow our family in and see our family grow in. I think that's ultimately what made made things feel really good, is that the home, we were at the end of the home buying process and at the beginning of a new life that we were gonna start out here in our new home.
Christmas was one of the big things, especially with him. You know, it was always touch and go while he was in the NICU, so it was kind of important to create those memories. His first Christmas, just everything, the first, and actually being able to decorate the way we wanted to with all the space we had.
Oh yeah, most definitely. And what I really enjoyed about it the holiday season, or the Christmas season, was that I got to decorate the house outside. That was one of the things I always looked forward to, was decorating our house. And both of us got to actually spend some time together and get on the roof and put the Christmas lights, and just had a really good time together.
I love the countertops.
Yeah.
And the flooring. That was kind of exciting to pick out, you know. I don't know, what about you? What did you?
You know, I really like the fireplace. That's one of the things that I like about our living room, is the fireplace and being able to just sit here, especially in the winter time, and watch TV and have the fireplace going, and it just makes it feel like home.